With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, so our question is to find the distance between the following pairs of points. For this question, we will be using distance formula, and distance formula says that the distance between any two points A, x1, y1 and B, x2, y2, that will be under root of x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square. And we will use this formula to calculate the distance. So 0, 0 is x1, y1 and minus 4 will be x2 and 3 will be y2. So putting this data in the formula, x1 minus x2 will be 0 minus of minus 4 whole square, and then y1 minus y2 will be 0 minus 3 whole square, and this will be 4 square plus minus 3 square, and it will be under root of 16 plus 9 under root of 25, and that is 5, and that is our answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.